Hello, this is Virendra. It's my privilege to interact with you and pray sincerely to God, the Lord, for your happiness, peace of mind, prosperity, success, and you may be blessed with all the riches on this earth, positive mental attitude, a sound physical health, freedom from fear, hope for future greatness, harmonious relationship with all the mankind, capacity for applied faith, your willingness to share all the blessings with all the mankind. You may be engaged in a labor of love, open mind to all the people and all the subject. You are blessed with complete self-control and self-discipline. And also, you have the wisdom to understand every human being. And you are blessed with all the abundance of riches, that is wealth, financial security. But all these attainment need something basics. And this basic is your real power of personality. You have to believe in yourself. You have to have faith in your own abilities. Without a humble but reasonable confidence in your own power, you cannot be successful or happy. But with this sound self-confidence, you can succeed. With self-confidence, you will develop self-realization and all the abundance of life will be available to your end. The secret is believe in yourself. And always remember that you have faith in yourself and you have faith in God, and that God is always with you and nothing can defeat you. Believe that you are now receiving the power from God. Affirm that the kingdom of God is within you. Put yourself in God's hands. To do this, simply state, I am in God's hands. Then believe you are now receiving the power you need. Feel it, believe it, perceive it, and act it. And when the Almighty Father is guiding you, protecting you, you will be leading your life to all the riches of life. Believe in your own God-released power. You are soul. Bring the divinity within yourself. Hear the voice of your soul, and you can really achieve whatever you want in life. Repeat every time in a dynamic words. If God be for you, who can be against you? God helps those who help themselves. So be ever ready to help yourself. Always think about great. Always think about success. Make your mind success conscious. And that faith and belief will have a clear picture in your mind that you are going to succeed. And when you are trying so hard, you will face with a lot of impediments, hardships, obstacles, difficulties, failures. And treat these all demons just temporary. You have the power to overcome them. And this is the testing time for you. The test of your mettle, the test of your power of personality. And if you have the courage and conviction, God is there with you and you are going to come flying colors. That's the history of the world's most successful people. They have been defeated. The time has tested them and they were pushed to the wall. And they have seen death. They have seen devastating defeats. But one thing they had, they never lost their heart. They have belief and faith. They are going to come out flying colors. You may be undergoing all these circumstances. The fortune turns like a wheel. It will be having ups and downs. As night follows day, you will have another bright moments in your life, full of glory, victory, success, happiness, peace of mind. But develop the positive mental attitude. Always think creative energy. imaginative energy. Feel and believe that you will succeed and nothing can stop you from doing that. Do not build up obstacles in your imagination. Depreciate only so-called obstacles. Minimize them. Difficulties must be studied and efficiently dealt with to be eliminated. But they must be seen for only that they are. They must not be inflated by fear of thoughts. Do not be ever struck by other people and try to emulate them and copy them. Nobody can be as great as you are. You believe in yourself. You are unique. You have all the power within yourself. Remember also that most people, despite their confident appearance and demeanor, are often as scared as you are and as doubtful of themselves. So be yourself. Believe in yourself. You are better. You are different. And you can really do more than any human being has done with the own power of your personality. With these few words, I pray God that you should formulate and stamp inevitably in your own mind a mental picture of yourself as succeeding. Hold this picture tenaciously. Never permit it to fade. Your mind will seek to develop this picture. Never think of yourself as failing. Never doubt the reality of the mental image. That is most dangerous. For the mind always tries to complete what it pictures. So always picture success. Become success conscious. No matter how badly things seem to be going at this moment, but the victory will be yours. The success will be yours. Remember always, as Ella Wills Wilcox's poem says, you can never tell what thought will do in bringing you hate and love. For thought are things and their airy wings are swifter than carrier dove. They follow the law of the universe. Each thought brings its kind. The speed over the track to bring you back what have gone out of your mind. Remember it. If your mind is filled with positive thought, creative thought, full with self-belief, self-confidence, and you have a definite purpose in life, you have decided, you have faith, you are persistingly, continuously moving towards your goal, with making alliance with the most powerful people on this planet, and you have a well-organized planning, victory belongs to you. Success belongs to you. You are successful. You are happy. You are prosperous. Every abundance is available to you. Believe in yourself. May God bless you. Thank you very much.